line of fate. Thereof, and the racing knife dispatch, and it is a Manikarnika being passed quickly by Taker Gamble, going straight down to the business. Keeps a three lengths break over its own, traveling in the center, on the first galore, moving all on the outside. Euphoria is improving. Just about two lengths behind, coming next through the fence, passing seven bird is Midnight Hog. A further couple of lengths behind is Manikarnika. We should have totally now fallen back to be sixth, just on the outside. Moli Master Wings is the tail end. They are at the 500 meters marker and about to turn for home under the guidance of Taker Gamble, who has established a six lengths break over its own in chase. Behind Love Galore, Euphoria has fallen back to be fourth. Behind their Midnight Hop, they're now racing in the last 200 meters, and it is going to be absolute position here, just inside 150 meters, and jockey has a look over his shoulder, just passing the distance post, and Taker Gamble is running away, being eased up, long way clear from its own, finishing up second ahead of Love Galore. Behind come Euphoria, Midnight Hawk, Manikarnika, Mulia, last of all was Master Wings.